Welcome back to mySchneider Software Management. This demo showcases how to generate new software licenses with a digital voucher stored in the digital locker. Today, users will receive an email containing their license entitlement details and instructions for installation and activation. With the launch of the digital locker and self-service software renewals for PowerShoot and Network Management Card, users will receive an email with a digital voucher, not a license key, which the user may use to renew an existing license or generate a new one. This demo uses PowerShoot 1-year license as an example. The process is similar for all applicable licenses. From the digital voucher email received after purchase, the user will need to click Redeem Voucher and they will be taken to the digital locker area of mySchneider. Log in with an existing user account or register to create a new one. Once logged in, confirm to add the voucher to their account, select Use Voucher Now, and for a brand new license, select Generate a New License. Last is to select the quantity and the email address to receive the email containing license entitlement details, installation and activation instructions. And that's it, the new license has been generated, or activation ID as we call it. Click on the activation ID to view the license details of the newly generated license. PowerShoot and Network Management Card licenses activate automatically upon first use, so the user need not set a start date. From the license actions, the user can redirect to download the software and installation guide. Thanks for watching.